to school.
When you go back to school, you give it back to Isabella?
Yeah.
So because you guys share it?
No, we don't actually share it.
Oh.
And anyways, it was my friend's birthday.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. You want to say something funny?
What are you saying? What are you saying?
I said, do you want to play a game?
Yeah.
Okay, so put your hands like this. All right. Good job. And then, ready? One. Yeah. Two. Three. Okay, your turn. Dang it, you didn't even let me reflect. Okay. Okay.
Okay,
hold on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
No!
Okay, your turn.
Mami, otra vez aquí, pues deseando saber de ti y así rápidamente hacerte saber cómo estuvo
bueno,
la fiesta.
Yo, mija,
de todos preguntando por ti, los niños, wow, bueno, ya muchachos, tus primos, amistades, ya grandotes creciendo, pero pues siempre, mija, echándote de menos. Espero saber de ti pronto. Te quiero, mija.
Thank you.
good. I'm not ready, okay? So
can you like hurry up? My brother is outside waiting for us in the car.
Why couldn't we just get an Uber?
Because have you seen how much I'm charging for an Uber right now? I am not wasting my next dental appointment on a 5-minute drive in somebody's Prius.
How much are you paying your brother then?
Laura!
I'm coming.
She said, fuck it, I'm slow dancing. Maybe we can take it to the bathroom. I know you ain't even got a hands.
Hey, Laura. You look really pretty today.
Aw, thanks, Brian.
Just drive.
Dani, turn on some music. It's dead in here.
We just got in the car, Vanessa.
No, she's right. Brian ruined the vibe.
If you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home. G-L-A-M-O-R-O-U-S, yeah. G-L-A-M.
No vamos a parar, apenas las 11 acaba de empezar. Saquen los shots solo si es mezcal. Damos la fiesta y no vamos a parar. No nos importa lo que va a pasar. Los shots y la mari vamos a mezclar. This night, at midnight, I'm, you're mine. This night, at midnight, I'm high, you're mine. Fiesta toda la noche, no importa lo que pasa, pásame un bote, ya son las 12 y ya me siento un poco contento, mirándote los ojos, no quiero olvidarme de este momento, así me aprovecho, pregúntame qué pienso, dame un beso, quiero tomar hasta que no lo siento. Oh.
Thank you.
kid, by the way.
This is my place. It's not much, but
it's nice.
I'm gonna go freshen up really quick. I'll be right back. So make yourself at home, whatever you wanna do. Did you want any water or anything?
No, I'm alright, thank you. How was your friends?
They actually just texted me right now that they might have found the love of their lives or something like that, but then again, they're a little drunk, so.
They sound crazy.
Oh yeah, well, that's them alright.
They should be more careful who they go home with, but you never trust anyone too much.
Are you trying to say something? Like, did I make a mistake by bringing you here?
No, I mean, we just met, but you get me?
Yeah, well, I don't think so. I feel like it's crazy how two people can meet each other for the very first time, and I don't know, it feels like, it kind of feels like they've known each other their whole entire life, you know? Ooh, okay, I'm so sorry. To be honest, I'm a little bit drunk right now, so maybe what I'm saying is any sense. And honestly, it's completely understandable.
Laura,
if you want to leave right now, I completely understand.
I'm not leaving. Look, I get what you're saying. My mom, every time I would ask her about something, good or bad, she'd always hit me with the same line and just tell me, I don't know, mijo, I can't call it. Every time she would tell me that same thing. And, you know, I see it as just her telling me things that feel like hell are just another step towards heaven.
And what do you think about this? Like, more specifically, what do you think about me?
I mean, I don't know yet. I can't really call it.
You know, you're different from everybody else.
And you're drunk.
And I think you're cute.
What should we do next?
I mean, we can do a lot of things, or some things, or nothing at all.
Something in your ear, it was a perverted thing to say, but I said it anyway.
Thank you.
Don't. You want to leave? Here.
No. No. No.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Sooner the better, right? What are you thinking about?
Shut up.
Okay. It's one thought.
Why me? Why me? Out of all the people you could have chosen in the world, you chose me. Are you part of some cult that does these kind of things, or are they paying you?
No. To both.
To think that you were doing so good, too. I was just trying to go out with my girls and trying to forget.
And what exactly are you trying to forget?
What every person downtown is trying to do. Responsibilities, life.
And who's hurting you?
At the moment, you are.
And what am I?
Do it that bad, then do it yourself.
That's not how this works.
Of course not. Can I at least call my parents to say goodbye?
You know, you wouldn't need to if you could just pull that trigger.
But why are you doing this in the first place?
What did I just say? Didn't I make myself clear?
Can I just ask you something? Why me? Why are you making me do this to you? What is the whole point of this thing?
You're not the first, and quite frankly, you'll probably be the last, seeing how this is going.
Wait, 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 wait. You've done this. You've done this to the girls.
The same thing I asked of you was the same thing I asked of them, and you can see how it turned out. None of them could beat it.
Exactly beat what? Beat what, your sadistic game?
Their pain. You know, I realize that every girl I'm with at the end of the night isn't for me, but for a fix. They're in pain, and for some reason, they're attracted to me. I don't know why, what they are. And shouldn't it be my responsibility to save them from themselves? From their misery?
You know what I think? I think that you're full of shit. This whole thing about saving these so-called girls is just an excuse for your bloodlust.
When you see a sick dog limping up and down the street, am I the bad one for wanting to put it down?
I'm not a dog, Logan. I'm a human being with a life, with a job, with friends. You really think that I need to be saved?
Yes. I see you, Laura. More than any guy you've ever been with. If they just took 1 second to look into your eyes rather than your lips, they would see what I see. All your pain, your sorrow, everything's there. And where are your pictures? Of your friends, your family, your life. You know, I've never walked into a house where there isn't one frame around. So what is it? Are they dead? Do you hate them? Is it a resentment issue? What is it? Who's this?
Where'd you get that?
You gotta tell me who she is first.
It's my freaking niece.
Damn. Well, now you gotta tell me a little bit more. What happened to her? Is she family? You know, I've never actually heard you talk about them.
They're just, there just came a point where everyone turned their backs on me. Christmases after that became more hollow. But then this angel this one angel sister left me in charge, and I had one job, one simple job, and that was to just keep my eyes on her, and I couldn't even do that. I couldn't even do that.
sister gave you one job to take care of her only daughter, and you still couldn't do that. She just wanted you to take care of her only daughter, your niece. You know, maybe if you didn't think of yourself all the time and just thought of others for once, you wouldn't be in this situation. But you could never just seem to do that. You're pathetic.
Shut up!
Almost.
I go first.